Alright, let's start off with the standard model. Just cranking away. No leaks, staying completely dry. And it's blasting out the steam. Totally clean. In only 2 hours, roughly. Alright, let's move on to the deluxe model. A lot more copper. That's the basic setup. Again, cranking away. Works about twice as good as the standard model. It's working really good. Check that out. That's almost a quart in an hour and a half. If you want to see the full builds to these, just check my channel. I'll put the links below in the description. Alright, now onto the bowl solar water distiller. Got the three of them. You can see the moisture. One of them's got the salt water, one's got the dirty water, and one's got tap water, basically dirty water in my case.
And then again, just put the collection bowl or the collection mug in the center like that.
Put it out in the sun, you see the droplets starting to form. And then pretty quick, look at all that moisture. It's kind of a time lapse here, you can see all that water. Get a decent amount of water pretty quick. Like that. Alright, and here's the dual bottle distillation system. That's all you need. Just set it up like that. Okay, here we go. Yeah, there's a little bit right there. This one too. You can see it puddling right in there, the clean water from the dirty, and a little bit there from the salt water too. That's from the dirty water. This is from the salt water. That's only after a few minutes. In a survival situation, maybe set up 5 to 10 of these, put it in the sun, and you can clean any salt water or dirty water just about.